Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to show you a new feature in Advisor 5.0 called Polish Vicinity. While planning a Galaxy Stone manually, the planner performs several iterations which include changing some inclusion states and replanning the stone, thus trading clarity for size. The new feature, Polish Vicinity, allows you to temporarily display only the inclusions which are close to the polish and manipulate them as a separate group. For example, you can modify the inclusion states of all those inclusions by a single operation, instead of modifying each one of them separately. Let's see how it works. I have planned a clean round shape in this stone, and currently all the inclusions are on use mode. As you can see, there are several yellow inclusions in the vicinity of the polish. If I will change their state to ignore and replan the stone, I will probably be able to increase my stone weight. In the past, I had to change each inclusion state separately. Now I can simply click on the Polish Vicinity button and hide all the irrelevant inclusions. Now I can manipulate all the visible inclusions simultaneously as a separate group. I will right-click on the stone and select Change Part Inclusion State to Ignore, turning only the visible inclusions to Ignore State. After I have changed the inclusion state, I can replan the stone. As you can see, I have a bigger stone now. I can repeat this procedure several times and compare the results after each iteration. In addition to the time saved for inclusion selection, this new capability also solves concealment problems. Usually, if there is a large amount of inclusions in the stone, some of the inclusions are concealed by the others. Once you display only the inclusions that are close to the polish, it will be easier to notice all the inclusions and make your next planning decision. To set the vicinity range, you should right-click the Polish Vicinity button and choose the desired value. All values are in microns and can be modified by our global service teams. That's it for this feature. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.